In this video, we are going to learn how to prepare one normal HCl. To prepare one normal HCl, the strength of HCl we are going to take here is 36%. That is 360 ml of HCl is present in 1000 ml solution. Now multiply the weight of the HCl with its specific gravity. The specific gravity of HCl is 1.1789. That then we get 424.08 grams. That is 360 ml of HCl contain 424.08 grams of HCl. Now calculate the number of moles in 424.08 grams of HCl. We know number of moles is equal to weight by molecular weight. This is the formula. So 424.08 grams divided by 36.5, that is molecular weight of HCl, we get 11.6 normality. Now prepare one normal HCl using the normality equation, which is N1V1 is equal to N2V2. We know the normality required is N2 is equal to 1 normal and the volume we are taking here is 100 ml. So V1 is equal to 1 into 100 divided by 11.6. So the volume we are required is 8.62 ml. To prepare 100 ml of 1 normal HCl, we require 8.6 ml of acid, which should be diluted to 100 ml. Subscribe and thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video.